ಸೌಮ್ಯ, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ದರ್ಶನ್ ಅವರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಚಿಕ್ಕ ವೀಟಿ ಇದೆ.
From the town of Mysore turns into the challenging star of Karnataka. Millions of voices unite together to scream one name. D-Boss, Darshan Dovudipa Srinivas. After playing small and helpful roles in films, his career took wings in 2002 with the lead role in Majestic. His stardom thrived massively through movies like Nanna Preetiya Rao, Kariya, Dasa, Datta, Navagraha, Sarathi, Yajamana, Kurukshetra, Robert and many more. In 2012, Kranti Veera Sangoli Rayana made record-breaking collections, earning him the title Box Office Superstar. He was conferred the state's Best Actor Award in 2013. Not just a passionate actor, Darshan is also a compassionate human being, a philanthropist, wildlife conservationist. His love for animals stands atop. Darshan is also the brand ambassador of the Karnataka Forest Department and the Zoo Authority of Karnataka. Although his father was a renowned actor, it wasn't easy for Darshan. He paved his road to glory alone and cemented it hard. 24 years and 55 films later, Darshan is a demigod to his fans. He isn't just D-Boss to them, but the boss of their hearts now. Bengaluru International Film Festival is proud and privileged to welcome one of the most celebrated actors of the Kannada industry, Darshan Dovudipa Srinivas.